I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
Sark, the good news is three straight winning seasons, but the win total of 7-7-7, you know that's not enough for your fans or your players or yourself. What's the key to getting that up to a higher number?
It's been a tremendous offseason for us from a motivational standpoint.
I expect you to be ready. I expect you to lock in. I expect you to compete.
Nice job. Nice job. We're going to play with the best effort in this conference right here. Here we go. Good, good, good. That's it.
We're a proud tradition here at the University of Washington, one that's built on championships and Rose Bowls, and that's always going to be the goal here, and that's no different this fall.
You look at quarterback, you look at tight end, you look at receiver, you look at running back, almost at every position across the board. We've got a kind of good depth, good foundation.
We have a scary team. We have the players around to make a push for it.
Sean Martin played a lot of football here. Johnny Peeble, Shaq, and Travis should be a strength of our defense. We're going to need those guys to take the next step.
Hello, dog fans. Welcome to Husky Stadium.